Haiti religion, Udu, their rituals and concept of soul. Abstract. Udu is a religion that was conveyed towards the Western Rift by slaves from Africa. It is accepted to have begun in Haiti in 1724 as a snake religion that revered many spirits relating to everyday beneficial encounters. The practices were blended with numerous Catholic ceremonies and holy people. It was first conveyed to the Louisiana Range in 1804 by Cuban estate proprietors. Voodoo ceremonies are detailed, saturated with mystery dialects. Soul had moving and extraordinarily eating methodologies eaten by Udu clerics and priestess, the familial dead and thought of to stroll among the living amid the hooded moose. Touching the artist amid this soul head super is accepted to be sufficiently perilous to murder the guilty party. The soul is a necessary aspect of Udu. In Udu convictions, the spirit soul is made of two sections, the gross born NJ and the T born NJ. The gross born NJ are the enormous gatekeeper, blessed messenger, is the life constraint shared by all people. It enters the body during childbirth and leaves at death when it drifts back to the grand mat or pool of life drive. The T-born NJ or a little gatekeeper, blessed messenger, is the piece of a spirit that contains the individual characteristic of a man. Thanks for listening.